the judges gavel down. Jerry found him guilty, gave him 16 years in hell. He said, I ain't spending my life here.
With a bullet in his back!